Yo, what up, video gamers? I just wanted to make a quick video where I explain my flicking technique and also like the best way of practicing how fast you can do it. I don't want this video to be too long, so I'm just gonna get right into it. The first thing you're gonna wanna do is make sure the LOD setting on your mouse is set to the highest possible. If you don't know what LOD means, it's basically just how high you can lift your mouse before it stops tracking. Once you have your LOD set to either 2 or 3 millimeters, it's time to hop into some aimbots. When you load the map, you're gonna need to type in all the commands you're seeing on the screen right now. Now that your game and mouse is all set up, let's talk about the grip, since that's where all the flickiness comes from. All you have to do is just make sure that your thumb, your pinky finger, and your ring finger are all in contact with the pad. What that means is you're gonna wanna have them be hanging out from the bottom of the mouse, and have them be rubbing against the pad instead of it being the mouse feet. What's that gonna do is it's gonna give you a lot of stopping power to control your flicks, which is what we need if we wanna be flicking very fast and be accurate. And that is basically it. You just try to do this like for 20 minutes maybe every day, and you should be seeing improvement within the first week.